sitting in my car until the person next to me in the parking lot gets out, waiting to leave a bathroom stall until everyone in the bathroom leaves first, staring at the ground when I walk in public, wearing a hat so people can't look me in the eyes, wearing jeans even when it's 90 degrees to feel like I'm covered and protected, lying to people saying I'm busy so I don't have to be in front of people, stuttering my words even though I know exactly what I'm trying to say, cry during underdog movies because they have the courage that I could never have, eating lunch alone in my car when I'm at work, doing breathing exercises before I have to talk to people in crowds, purposefully stop talking to someone that you like just to avoid the heartache of relationships, cry for months over my dead cat because that's all I had at the end of the day, repeatedly bite my fingernails and rub my face, ignore phone calls and FaceTime calls because I'm not prepared to talk to somebody, holding in bathroom needs in order to avoid getting up in front of people, sitting extremely still in public so people don't look at you, wearing hoods in public so people don't stare at the back of my head, constantly shaking my leg when I'm sitting down, bringing the attention towards me before the unwanted attention can get to me first, constantly sitting on my phone to avoid social interactions, going to the bathroom repeatedly even though I don't go to the bathroom, I just sit in the stalls and stare at the wall.